Hi guys, this is App on Rapper. I'm back with Sky, and it's the season of the Little Prince, and I'm going to show you how to find all six seasonal spirits. So, the new area called Starlight Desert is found in the vault. So let's go there and head up here. See, it's marked. No. I hope that doesn't just keep popping up. Alright, so here we are, Starlight Desert. It's very pretty, but it's also kind of big. So the first place we're gonna go is off to the right here. There's this big jar. There's a wing on top of it. I'm not sure if you could see it from here. Let me show you. I'm not going to pick it up right now. But there's a wing at the top. I'm trying to get an angle on it so you could see. There it is. So I'm not gonna grab it, but there's a wing, all right? I'm gonna go inside the jar. Here we are. There's a spirit. So it's a carry spirit. Whoa. I think someone's playing music randomly. Okay. Very odd to be interrupted like that. I'm not sure why they thought this would be a good place to hide out today, but okay. Don't forget all the candles on your way out. Alright, so let's continue to the next one. So that was the slouching soldier. The next one is going to be the stretching lamplighter. Alright, so this is where we started. We're gonna head towards that lamp. Big lighthouse type of thing. Sorry, there was some dirt on my screen. What is going on here? I don't want to, my God. Why is it doing that so much? I got it. Like, show it to me once and that's it. It did this in beta too. It's kind of annoying. So there might be. Get up high, because I just want to show you there might be a wink here, too. Yeah, there's a wing on top there, you see? Again, I'm not going to pick it up, but just so you know where it is. Let's head inside here. And this is the stretching lamplighter. It's a little jarring the way it turns on and off, but Well, let's get the candles before we go. Oh God, really? I'm gonna have to see this? Okay, come on. Oh, this is a little ridiculous. Okay. I think that's all the candles. All right, I'm gonna get out of here. Oh, okay. Let me get out of here. We're gonna go back there. First, let me go down and show you what I picked up. I don't want to do it in there and then end up dealing with that more. You see those searchlights? Spotlights, searchlights, I'm not sure what you want to call it. Let's land. So that was the stretching lamp lighter. And okay. Let's head towards, where are we? Towards the searchlights. And this is going to be the gloating narcissist. Okay, so there's this little cloud tunnel. You can ride it over there. This one you might want to bring friends, because you have to fly up a little bit while you're doing it. Okay, where is he? Did someone just finish? Because he's supposed to be on the stage. Unless they moved him. Did they move him? Ah, he's back there. Okay, he might have been moved. I'm not sure. I thought he was just on the stage, but here he is. Okay, so okay, there we go. It's a little hard. The camera's taken out of your control, too. He's up there now. I guess you could use the stairs to help. Oops, I completed that one before I meant to. I don't know why the camera is so weird. It just like freezes in odd spots. Where is he? Where is he? Oh. I don't know why the game decides to merge us, like, I was fine all this time, then, bam, here's a bunch of people. Alright, next we're gonna do Beckoning Ruler. So let's head back out. Here's a little bench if you want to sit with a friend. Whoops! I appear to have hit a wind wall. Okay. Alright, so Beckoning Ruler is in the distance. You can see a crown. It looks like a crown in the back. Alright. Let's head over there. Could fly along the clouds. I might just go the long way. Let's fly a little bit. Alright, so here's the rose that you're gonna meet for the quest. I'm not doing that yet. But that's where you're gonna go for the seasonal quests. There's one in there, but we're gonna come back at the end for that. Okay, so the third wing is gonna be inside this crown. And unless they added something without me knowing, that should be all of the wings added to this area. So it's gonna be inside the bottom. Let me get some cloud. All right. You see it? It's a little, yeah, there's that issue where you have to hit it right. Okay, let's try this again. Alright, there it is, in here. Again, I'm not going to pick it up. Someone's doing the quest, so let's wait down here. I don't want to accidentally trigger it myself. I'll go up when I hear them done. Okay, I think he's reset. So this is the Beckoning Ruler. Got some bird friends. I don't know if they're his friends or if he doesn't like them. I can't really tell. Oops, too fast. He's beckoning. check if we got all the candles. Okay. So beckon. Oops, I forgot you can walk while you do these now. Okay. So next is going to be the sneezing geographer. Let me show you where. We're going to head to those books in the back. And then we'll come back for the last spirit. And how many candles? I have 36 candles because I pre-ordered. So we'll see what I can get with that. Okay, so there he is. You can see him. The sneezing geographer. Okay, so it's another carry quest. I don't know why it doesn't let me zoom in properly. Okay, this one's a little tricky to get up here. Without losing the light. And then get down again without losing it. You have a lot of time for these, though. There is a timer, but look how slow it is. That they're interesting, not strange. Let's collect the light here. There are like three candle bunches in each. Maybe. think I got two. Where's the third? I don't know if there's a third here. One, two. One, two. Might just be two here. I don't see a third. All right, so here. This is a cute one. He wipes his nose. All right, so last, we're going to go back. And through that tunnel to the Star Collector. This one I feel like I might get interrupted because you have to collect shards. Just look for the tunnel. I think it's over there. That gazebo is part of the quest. It's not a spirit. All right, here we go. This tunnel. Alright, so we'll just go through here and we'll find the Star Collector. Probably the trickiest of them, I guess, because you have to catch all the shards. Again, easier if you do it with other people, but we'll see what happens. There's stars here. There's jellyfish in the sky. There he is. Whoa. All right, so we're going to be doing this together. Which is fine. Just go till... Go till you catch them all. Or someone does. I don't know if anyone's helping me, honestly. I thought I started it with someone, but... Okay, let me go down for... They might get that one because I'm gonna get charged up. There's one more. All right, no one's helping me, which is very, very strange. Because I keep seeing people, but... All right, if you don't want to do it, I will. Okay, there's statue. All right, so again, the candles, we got one bunch, there's two, there's another little dock here you could sit on with a friend. I think that's all here. He's greedy, he's rubbing his hands together. Okay, so that's everything. That's all six spirits. Let's go home and check them out. So, first was this guy, Slouching Soldier. Okay, then Stretching Lamplighter. Gloating Narcissist. Beckoning Ruler. Sneezing Geographer. And Star Collector. Okay, let's go check them all out. So, level 2, Slouching Soldier, level 2, stretching lamplighter. That's bright. Level 2 gloating narcissist. Okay. Getting interrupted by idle animations for some reason. Beckoning ruler. Sneezing geographer. Oops. I don't know why it does idle animations while I'm doing this. Okay. I like that one. And Star Collector. Greedy. Alright, let's go see what I can buy. I think I'm gonna get the crown again, since I have enough for it. And I'm gonna wait. I guess let me get this. Let me show you the crown. Well, let me show you the. Stop with the idle animations. It's very irritating. You. Over here. Okay. Let's go get my crown. I don't know. Okay, the lights are too bright for the closet. Let me turn off the lights. There. I guess I could keep the feathers, the bird mask, for a little while. It doesn't look so bad with this. Alright, so that is the Season of the Little Prince, all 6 seasonal spirits. If you enjoyed this, please subscribe to my channel. Thanks, bye-bye.